Don't miss out on the special offer from my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They're currently giving you 20% off if you use my coupon code POODLE at checkout, and also giving you an additional 10% coins at checkout.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, we got a few things. The new Legends dropped. I made a video on that already. So, if you haven't checked that out, go check that out. Also, we have my level 50 full Legend pack. So, there's a few things here. First off, I'm going to talk about the grind real quick. Then, I got to tell you guys about who I want to pull and a little advice for you guys. So, first, guys, if you haven't leveled up to level 50 yet, I highly recommend you start that grind. It is the most rewarding process in this game right now. Not like in a spiritual way, like it's rewarding. It's just like literally the best reward you can get right now by hitting level 50. I'll do the math in a second. Before we get into that, guys, smash the like button down below for you, boy. Help me out a little bit. Let's get us to 100 likes in this video. And if you get us to 100 likes, I'll be very happy. And I can keep posting happily for the day knowing I got 100 likes. Second, right now, comment down below what you guys think I'm going to get in this pack when I do open it. I'm not going to open it yet, but just start commenting down below. Start taking your guesses. And let me know what you guys pulled. Because I don't know what I'm going to pull. There's only a good amount of legends to get pulled right now. But anyways, here's my advice. So guys, a little quick thing on the leveling up. Leveling up from level 1 to 50 gets you approximately, I have to say, like 500k coins minimum. Because if you think about it, there's about 300k worth of platinum players. So first off, every pack you get, every level pack, take the platinum player if you open them. You get like 300k just off platinum players, maybe more. Then the coin quick sells, you get like another 150k. So that's like 450k. The legend pack, that's like gonna be like a 200k legend minimum. Just about, maybe 180. So that's another like, I lost track already because I wasn't really thinking, sorry guys, but like 540 to 600k plus all the other stuff you get in between, the power passes, like the 87 to 88 power pass saves you like another 200k if you're using it like Donald. You can save and earn upward to a million coins on leveling up to level 50. It's the best thing you could do right now in the game for the quickest rewards. Now, how I went about it, you guys already know. I'll show you the solo real quick. I did post a video like half a week ago on the fast ways to level up. If you guys don't know, it's NFL Epics, Baker Mayfield. Go over to week 5, moment 3, play it on easy, lob the ball up, score a touchdown, restart the game. Just keep restarting, don't back out of it. That's the quickest way. It probably takes about like 8 hours worth of grinding solos, maybe 8 hours depending on how quickly, how like on it you are and how efficient you are. You're not wasting time on your phone or anything, but it's about that long. It's kind of, it's not horrible. I could level up one level every like 25 minutes. When you're level 40 to 50, obviously, the other ones go really quick. It's when you're level 40 to 50, it takes about like 25 minutes probably per level, maybe 30. That's when it starts getting a little longer, but it really wasn't that bad. I was just slacking a little bit. I also didn't get the game early, so I was a part of it. Now, guys, let's talk about the legends I want. So if you guys don't already know, Jerry Rice and Reggie White dropped today. Now, ironically, I already have Reggie White. So, and I just got Marcus Allen. So if you guys look, I have Reggie White, Marcus Allen, Michael Strahan, Ken Houston, and that is it. So I have 4 legends. Oh, and Larry Allen. So I have 5 legends out of the 10 available in this game right now. I don't know if the limited times can be pulled out of there. I assume they can. But in the case that they can't, I have 5 out of the 10 total legends. So I'm in a dilemma. I'm going to probably end up selling whatever I get just because I don't know if I'm going to... Because the odds of me getting something I could use are low. The legends that are still available that I want to use are very, very low in comparison to what I got. Reggie White is dominant, guys, by the way. If you haven't got him ready, go get his ass right now. Best left end in the game. Going to be selling Strahan right after this because they don't even compare. They don't. Reggie White is far and away better than him, and he gets the threshold, which makes him even better than initially assumed I thought he would be. Ken Houston's a beast. Larry Allen's a beast. Just picked up Marcus Allen. Best running back in the game. So, let's go over to the sets, and let's go look at the legend. I'm going to rank them real quick and tell you guys which ones I want. I like to do this before I open my pack, things like this, because I think this is exciting. Now, I don't know if I'm going to do it without looking. I might open the pack without looking. I think I might do that. I might let you guys see it first, and I'm going to go through my lineup one by one and see who it is. All right, so there's Jerry Rice. Would I take him? Yes, because I'll sell his ass for 350 right now. Will I use him? I might try him out for a game or two, maybe get a gameplay, and that's it. He's gone. I don't plan to use him because I have Torrey Holt and D-Hop and that. And then I got Tyreek Hill. Reggie White, if I get him, I'll just sell one of them. Not a big deal. He's expensive. Won't mind that. John Elway, he'll be sold right away. Can't really use him. I got Pat Mahomes 90, so there'll be no use for him for me at least. Next, we got Marcus Allen. Marcus Allen, 89 overall. Got him already. No big deal if I get him because I could just sell him for 250 also. Best running back in the game if you guys don't have him. Make sure you pick him up. Marvin Harrison, very fast. He's like a Tyreek Hill with hands, but again, I can't use wide receivers. It's very tough on my team considering I have Nat D-Hop and Nat Torrey Holtz, like, and I usually only run two wide receiver sets. So for me, it's just not that useful. Larry Allen, I really hope I don't pull him. He's the cheapest one. If I do pull him, though, I'll sell him for like 180. I'll be okay with it. It's just, it is what it is because I already got one. Derek Brooks, I don't know how I feel about him. His stats are like okay. Never really a fan of his cards. If I get him, I'll just sell him too for like 200K. I wouldn't really mind. I already got Jadeveon Clowney. Maybe I'll use him for a little bit in front of Jadeveon and then sell him. Trey Hannigan, I'll just sell him. Mel Blount, I'll actually keep. I will keep Mel Blount. I'll keep him on my team. He'll be a starting corner besides Jalen Ramsey and Byron Jones, sorry. Sorry, Xerxy, before you roast me again on that. Byron. Ken Houston, I will sell because I already have him. So that leaves me with one. There is two legends here that I'll actually keep for a short amount of time, and that is Jerry Rice and Mel Blount. So I have to hope that I pull one of the limited times. If I pull Dan Dierdorf, I'll be hype, and I'll probably keep him for a little bit because he's a right tackle guy. So I'm going to pull this pack. I'm not going to look. I'm going to look away, and I'm going to go through my collection one by one. Okay, let's open this. Go to the lineup. I love doing it this way. Okay, you guys know what I got. Put a W or an F in the chat. Type it down below right now. If it was good, please don't be John Elway. Okay, it's not John Elway. Okay. Type down below what I got in the comments. If it was fire, drop a like. Okay, it wasn't Marcus Allen. Okay. Just don't be Larry Allen. Please don't be Larry Allen. Yes, okay. We got a good one. Is it Jerry Rice? Damn. Okay, so that narrows it down to Reggie White, Strahan, Blount, Ken Houston, Derek Brooks. I feel like we got Mel Blount. I'm gonna check here. Oh, we got Derek Brooks. Okay. It's not bad. I got one of the 90s at least. So I got one of the higher ones. So I'm not mad about that entirely. That's a good pull right there. I was kind of hoping we got Mel Blount. I would have actually used him. Let's go see how much Derek Brooks is going for, guys. That's pretty good right there. Let's see. I'll probably put some hype music on that pull, even though I wasn't looking. Be funny. All right, Derek Brooks. Why was I looking him up? Derek Brooks goes for 220K. All right, going to toss him up probably. I don't really see a use for him. I'm going to go over stats real quick. He's got a 81 speed, 82 excel, 68 strength, 90 tackle, 89 play rec, 73 block shed, 41 power move, and a 48 finesse. Okay, yeah, I'm not really a fan of this card at all. Yeah, I'll stick with my Jadeveon Clowney. He'll be up on the block right now. Let me toss you up. Could use the coins. I just bought a lot of players. All right, so that wasn't so bad. Could have been better. Could have pulled the Mel Blount, but honestly, no, I got one of the best ones. Could have been Larry Allen. Could have been Strahan right now. Could have been John Elway. I'm happy with Derek Brooks. That's not a bad one. One of the better ones. 90 overall. I really do want Mel Blount, though, so I probably will end up buying him, guys. Probably the next thing, and then I'll probably do a lineup update in a little bit again when I start, because I've been changing my team a lot, as you guys can see. I'm always adding things. I got Torrey Holtz up to a 90 now, so. Guys, I'm really excited for the next series update. I know it's funny to say because the game just came out this week. The game came out, like, literally yesterday, full game. But next series update, I'm going to be grinding out those next set of levels, get the next power pass, get the next pack, whatever they're going to do. They usually drop some fire, depending on the promo. But that's about it for the video. I hope you guys have been enjoying the content. If you haven't already, I'm going to be dropping a market video for today for the legend drop. I dropped a content video for the legends, and I also dropped a power pass video. So go check those out. They're very, very useful, especially the power pass one, because I know a lot of you guys are within that range right now. And if you haven't already, let's get 100 likes in this video for the level 50 pack, for the grind of level 50. I know I was a little late on it, but it's whatever. It took me some time because I had a lot of things to worry about, including YouTube content creating, and I didn't get the game early to do that. But guys, if you haven't already, go down below. Smash the sub button. I'm aiming for 3K subs in a day. I want to be at 3K subs by, let's go, what's today? Today's Saturday, by Monday morning, 3K subs. And comment down below what you guys got out of your packs, And be sure to turn on the noti bell to be notified every time I post. A lot of you guys have been doing it. I've been checking the analytics and I've noticed. And thank you so much for doing so. I really appreciate it. Like 100 of you guys have done it in the last day or so since I'm back. So I really appreciate that. Guys, I'm out. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.